Anyway, I'll have you to the airport in an hour and a half. The drive's a breeze.
Oh, see, I would never say something like that.
Like what?
Like, it's a breeze. I mean, I'm real superstitious about that, and that's like begging for disaster. You know, it's like, you know those old war movies where after the battle, we're all sitting around talking about going home, and there's some guy named Brooklyn, right? Hey, when I get back home, I'm gonna go to see my Dodgers playing Ebbets Field. Gonna get me a nice hot dog, and then I'm gonna... I mean, it always happened, right? If ever I get on a small plane and there's a storm outside, I never say, piece of cake, we'll be there in an hour. Never say famous last words, because they could be.